Hello again. I did make two videos yesterday, and I was supposed to attach photos of all the different styles I'd sort of had over the past couple of weeks, but I kind of forgot. I wasn't feeling too well yesterday, but I'm feeling much better today, so I feel a lot brighter, and I thought I might as well do that. So this video is going to be quite short, and it's just going to be, I mean, the styles I've done haven't been amazing, and the pictures I've taken aren't amazing, but like I said, I you know, as well as possibly helping other people with their journeys, it's also a record for me to look back at, to see how far I've come, basically, or, you know, because my hair has changed since I first had it done, really has. I haven't seen much growth, much length, but, you know, the texture of it has changed. It really has. Anyway, so that's all this video is going to be, is just basically just a few pictures of what I've done. And yeah, okay, so I hope you like them. And any comments or anything that might help, because, you know, the length of my hair is at a length where it's too short to doing lots of the styles I see on YouTube of other lock wearers, and it's, you know, it's kind of like in between, so it's difficult to do for me too, because I'm quite low maintenance, so it's, like I said, it's quite difficult for me to do anything with it that's not quite quick and simple. And but the pipe cleaners have worked wonders for me. I really rock those a lot. All right, so I'm going to stop, and I'm going to attach the pictures to the end of this now. All right, cheers. Bye.
Uh-huh. See, I can kind of recall a little ways back. Small trying to ball, always been black. And my hair, I tried it all. I even went flat, had a gumby curly top and all that crap now. Just trying to be appreciated. Nappy-headed brothers never had no ladies. Then I hit the barbershop real quick, had them give me little twists, and it drove them crazy. But then I couldn't get no job, cause corporate wouldn't hire no dreadlocks. Then I thought about my dogs on the block, kinda understand why they chose to steal and rob. Was it the hair that got me this far? All these girls, these cribs, these cars. I hate to say it, but it seems so flawed, cause success didn't come till I cut it all off.
Little girl with the pressing curl, age 8, I got a Jerry curl. 13 and I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. At 15 when it all broke off. 18 when I went all natural. February 2002, I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone. Later, at the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be. You can shave it off like a South African beauty. Got it on lock like Bob Marley. You can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey. If it's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath. And say, hey, I am not my head. I am not your skin. I am not your expectations, no.
So that lives with
shots, cause I got babes. Ain't seen nothing like that in all my days. Man, you gotta change all this fearing. Steady judging one another by their appearance. Yes, India, I feel you, girl. Now go ahead, talk to the rest of the world, cause
the way I wear my hair make me a better person. 'Cause the way I wear my hair